Hey, I'm back again for another Power Minute today, and just want you to know if you're watching anywhere from the southern states, especially Texas, and are affected by the weather, that we are praying for you. And in fact, if you're in a place and you need any kind of help, please email us, email me, lena@livingwithpower.org. We've got a nonprofit that has some disaster relief funds to be used, a small amount that we use here locally with disasters. We'd love to help with that. We raised some money for COVID expenses last year, and so we always have people who are willing to help, so we'd love to hear from you. But more than anything, know that we're praying for you. Today's Power Minute is called Think About It, and a lot of things go on in our minds, but let's focus on what God says about our minds. Proverbs 23:7 says, "As a man thinks in his heart, so is he." Do you ever think about what you're thinking about? In Proverbs 23:7, God tells us that as a man thinks in his heart, so is he. In other words, it's important to think about what we're thinking about. Have you ever stopped long enough to think about that? Or is your mind occupied with your worries today? Are you resting your thoughts on the greatness of our God or on the size of your trials? Stop and think about it. What you think about defines who you become. If you're tired of feeling worn out, perhaps it's time you rest your mind on Jesus. His love is steadfast, his faithfulness never ends. He is a God of second chances, and he's got your life under control. Think about what you're thinking about, and if it's not leading to peace, chances are you're not thinking what's right and what's true. Our reflection question for today is this: what do you spend most of your day thinking about? How can you train your mind to think about God more? All right, let's think about that today, all right? In the meantime, have an awesome day. Tell me what you're doing this weekend. Why don't you leave that in the comments? Any big plans for the weekend? Shoveling snow, fixing broken pipes in your home, or maybe you're just chilling out reading a book. And if so, what are you gonna read? What are you gonna think about this weekend? Love you guys, praying for you. Have a great, great day.